I am Madhura Karkar. I have around 10 to 12 years of experience as a QA UAT for functional stress testing. I just wanted to do CSM because from last couple of years I was working in Agile. I wanted to move ahead and do this course so that I can be a Scrum Master, and that's the reason I have chosen this course. The training experience was really good. It was a 3-day training. I am a mom. I cannot do weekend batches, so I opt for weekday batches, which was very feasible for me. I am based in London, so the batches was in India late night, so it was noon time for me. It was very comfortable. There are multiple options in the batches, so I chose the option which is more feasible for me. And my trainer name was Madhvi. She guided us really well, and she kept on the training also. She cleared all of our queries. The exams are very simple and straightforward. Star Agile has played a very, very vital role because I cannot do the weekend batches. They have given me options that which time is suitable for me. Earlier, there were no more any of the institutes were not giving me so many flexible timings. So yes, it's a very vital role because of different timings were available. That's the only reason I was able to do the training. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been able to do the training. I will definitely recommend Star Agile to my friends. The reason is good discount, too many different options available, weekday, weekend batches, and different timings are available. And I feel that the coordination part was really good from Star Agile. The people are really helpful around, and they're always there to support. And I believe I was really scared when wanted to do CSM because it's been 10 years. I have not given any paper or any exams. And it was Akash who said, don't worry, we will prepare you in that way. You don't have to be scared about it. Went through his word and it really worked for me. So thank you, Star Agile.